room.
And why Wild Health says COVID-19 testing is no longer free for everyone, but also why they won't turn anyone away.